they are a raucous and supportive group. You know, Chris joined Paramount in 1978 and has spent the last 30 years helping to define its role in the community as a philanthropist, employer, and neighbor. And they do all three in a great, great manner. She has served in a number of capacities, including head of the planning and development division, during which time